Texas.
Oh, fuck you, Siva. I was thinking about it. I'm like, it's close there, right?
Alright, let's play more.
You said it so fast, too. You were expecting it.
I was ready, dude.
He was ready. She's come on, I can do front scratch ups. Mike, it's 5 a.m. Oh, fuck!
Dude, you can't stop me.
I can't stop you. But you know what I can do? Sling webs, crack jokes, fight crime.
My condolences.
What? How is that not even the Mike condolences moment? This is just like the fucking dry bone shit. It doesn't make sense.
You don't make sense, Mike. You and your dry
bones. I know. I don't make sense. Mike condolences.
DDM, do you really think that I should become a challenge player?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually?
Yeah.
Well, okay, you need to become a challenge player, and then when you get good, start a YouTube channel, and you'll make so much money.
Do you think I'll actually make money off of it?
Dude, the video I made about, like, playing challenges in FWM has 18K right now.
Is that your most viewed?
Yeah. That, like, it's more so than the Jeopardy with Nepesta and Juniper and fucking everybody. It's the challenge video that got 18K.
I'm telling you, the YouTube challenge watcher community is, like, fucking insane, dude.
Yeah. I mean, it's pretty entertaining content.
Honestly, I didn't watch it, the video. I'm not gonna cap. It's the only video of yours
that's
I haven't
fine. Seen. I honestly don't care. I don't watch Aeon's videos. Don't tell him I said that.
I caught that in 4K.
It's not entertaining to me.
Right.
He's not a very entertaining.
He most likely won't.
No, that's not it. It's actually the reason why I don't watch him is I really don't watch people that upload daily. I don't know why that is, but I just get inundated and it drives me away from it for some reason.
What do you mean you get in it? Oh, like you watch
also, like his content is so very, like, samey.
Yeah.
It's very dry, very quickly.
I'm not even gonna agree with that. Like maybe yes, maybe no, but that's, like, his personality or his content is just straight up not the reason why I don't really watch his videos. I don't know.
Okay, so here's my thing with Aeon, right? I am very, very loyal Aeon chatter, right? But also, like, my thing is, like, all of his stuff that isn't just him beating extremes, it's not even that I'm not there because it's not hard. I'm not there because all of his demon grinding streams are just, like, you know, like, some of his random content ideas are really funny, right? But all of his demon grinding streams, they just feel like they're all different, and he always puts, like, a spin on them, and obviously it's those little highlights that make it into the videos and make the video good to watch, but, like, they, like, fucking, they all feel the same.
Yeah, and I think, like, his sense of humor has, like, I guess I wouldn't call it a shock value, but it's almost like it gets less funny the more you hear it, in my opinion.
I mean,
like,
his
content gets really old.
It's for a younger audience. Like, people will say, like, oh, he's not Juniper or whatever, but his content's for a younger audience. Let's be real here.
He knows that.
Yeah, so I don't think, like, yeah, he'd be, like, offended hearing that from a person that's not his demographic.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think Aeon likes him anyway, so I don't really care.
It can be tough to tell.
I mean, yeah, either way, I don't honestly really care that much. Mm-hmm. Actually, yeah,
personally, I also have no idea if Aeon likes me or not. I 100% have no idea.
I mean, he asked you to make a thumbnail. You're probably
Well, obviously. He asked me for favors. I don't know if he likes me, though, personality-wise.
I feel like Aeon is a man of morals. If he doesn't like you, he probably wouldn't ask you for something like that.
I guess, yeah. Maybe. I just don't know.
Morals.
I don't know how else to put it.
I think a person's work is very, very, differs a lot, like, from their personality.
Obviously.
I respect him as a person. There are some things Same. That I find annoying about him, but overall, he's a fine person.
Yeah. At least for me, I'm not even going to lie, the reason why I watch Aeon streams isn't even for, like, the content. Or not the content. It isn't even for, like, the laugh moments, the funnies. It's literally just for, like, you know, the conversations.
Yeah.
Like him and his chat. I like his chat. His chat's cool.
I think that's what Anne and I have in common is that, like, those are the favorite moments from my stream as well. As, like, the conversation moments.
Yeah.
I think it's so, like, I don't know, interesting. Like,
especially the really good memes are very few and far between.
Yeah.
Like, the really good ones. She's in love with the concept. Like, the one that I can say that was, like, a haha funny that, like, really got me was I was fucking, I don't know, I was losing it at the, even though it's, like, so, like, childish, it was the fucking Quan shit. I was like, what the fuck, man?
For me, like, streams, for me, I don't know, they are, like, I can't, like, for me, it's super hard to interact in a stream. First of all, because it's a rolling chat. mainly. And the other issue is that I just hate typing, even though I'm a super, like, I would consider myself a very fast typist. I just hate typing. Like, I hate typing out my thoughts. So I, like, that's why, like, to a few streamers, which always kind of seems sus or weird, I ask them if they want to VC, because I just prefer that 100% over, like, typing in chat.
Yeah, me too. I can't, I honestly, like, I'm horrible at writing anything, sort of. But honestly, yeah. Like, I don't know. Like, with Twitch streams, it's like, whatever, like, if I fuck up, if I sound weird, no one's gonna care, right?
Trust
yeah.
us.
Yeah, pretty much.
My condolences.
That
I got you. I need you to do that one.
Did you get me? Did he get me?
Yeah. Well,
on my end, it was, exactly synced.
Okay, I said that cool. way before.
That was exactly the same for me too.
Okay, Sibo, when that happened, we need to leave it up to the judges, because I was before you for me. You know.
No, yeah, that's always it's always the same.
That's BS.
No, what do you mean that's BS?
Okay, listen, if we think about the actual science behind it, the actual logic behind it, right? You finished saying that thing, and then as soon as I heard you finish saying that, I said it, and then you paused, and then you said it after, because I heard what you were saying, and you said that thing, and then you paused, and then said my condolences, but you heard it on a delay for me, because it was the thing. So for me, on my end, I said it right after you said it, and on your end, you paused right before you said it. So, there's the science behind it.
Okay. It just came out on our end to be the same. That's
well, I wasn't asking you, Doctor Man.
Okay.
No. Also, the science, it sounded the same to them. I don't give a shit about your fancy shit, okay?
My condolences.
My condolences.
Bro, it just turns into a fucking Morse code. I'm pretty sure that was Morse code, to be honest.
See, bro, my condolences, I didn't hear you.
Hey, you can't just make up a my condolences out of nowhere. It has to be a mutual my condolences.
No, it was serious. I didn't hear you.
You wouldn't say my condolences if you didn't hear me.
No, but I would have said, I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
No, you wouldn't have.
Okay. I guess I wouldn't have. My condolences. No, I didn't even get to the punchline before you said it. I didn't even get to the thing before you said it.
You're cheating. You are cheating.
I'm not cheating. I actually would have said my condolences in that situation. I'm not even going. I'm cheating at words, guys. I'm cheating at words. Thank you very
yes,
much.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
My condolences.
Stop. Dude, I'm just gonna like get a soundbite of me saying my condolences and then bind it to my screen deck.
I'm putting that in quotes. My condolences.
Well, at least I'm not cracking jokes and slinging webs.
That is true. You are not doing that, but that is me. My condolences for doing that.
You can't just say it after everything, Mike.
I can.
Yeah, you're cheating at words, dude.
Yeah, that's a good. Shut fuck up.
I just realized that was Doomy doing that. Let's go.
Doomy does. Doomy has really well timed Les Goes, to be fair. I give props to Doomy. His Les Goes are pretty good.
I give props to these nuts.
I feel like I didn't even. What? Doesn't even make any sense.
Exactly, it didn't make sense the last time you did it.
Okay, my condolences.
Stop. At least it made some sense.
It made sense that time, okay.
My condolences.
What? How is that a my condolences?
Exactly,
one
exactly. Look at us burning down in flames with kicks, but just know. Let's have a my condolences truce.
I think that's a good idea.
Alright.
Give each other some time. No, hey, whoa, hey. You are in violation of the treaty. Yeah.
Okay. He's gonna go to Putin's jail.
My condolences.
Yeah, we're gonna put you in timeout, Mike.
Jail! Is that supposed to be a quote I know?
Yes.
How do you not know that, dude? Don't say it.
My bad. I didn't know. Where is it from?
Do you even know what condolences means?
Is it a Vine or a TikTok?
Isn't it like, just like, I'm sorry?
Sort of.
Not really, I thought it
has a different meaning, though.
Okay, what does it mean?
Like, you would say my condolences to somebody at like a funeral. like, I'm sorry for your
loss. Yeah,
it's sort of like showing your feelings, not necessarily just like apologetic feelings, but like my condolences. Like, it's very specific context.
I mean, I don't think it has to be specific context. I think you can use
it. It has to be fairly specific.
No, not really.
Yeah, really. My condolences.
It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. Okay.
You're cheating with words, dude.
Literally a word hacker, bro. SMH.
You are literally hacking words.
My man got Mega Hack V7. It hacks words.
Word no clip.
I beat it! Yes! 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 I beat EXO! I beat EXO!
No,
I beat EXO!
No,
yes!
No, oh my god. You're insane.
I beat it after 5 hours of grinding.
That's fucking great.
Let's go, dude.
Yes!
Dude. You deserve that. You actually grinded so
That's
hard.
That's awesome.
Yeah. That was 5 hours of grinding today. Holy shit.
Oh, good shit, man.
I got like that again.
Thank god, dude.
Dude, I was so worried about that in the middle of that attempt. In the middle of that, of all times. I didn't even realize you were still
my
playing.
My condolences.
Oh, yeah, you beat it. My condolences.
You beat it. My condolences.
Yeah, sorry for being loud. My condolences.
I'm so sorry that you beat EXO. My condolences.
Wow.
I'm sorry for your loss. A loss of what? Of time.
True.
You're actually